Hello to all my tap friends, old and new. I don't know what I'm doing. Right, so well, I've done too many videos. I think I'm actually going around the bend. So what we're going to do is we're going to do the tap. We're going to carry on from last week. So we're going to start off with a nice warm-up, get our ankles moving. We're going to recap shuffles, recap toe steps and heel steps and toe heel steps. And we're going to add in today something called a cramp roll. So obviously we've got stand stamps and things as well. We're going to add in today something called a cramp roll, and we're going to carry on with our routine, and we're going to really look at ball changes today, because we're going to add in a ball change which doesn't just travel in one direction. Okay, but I think it's all stuff that we're very capable of doing, so we're going to add on the tiniest amount to our routine. So to warm up, we just need a space, before we start, sorry, first of all, we need a space big enough to be able to stand like a star. We need to make sure we're doing this on our own and not with lots of other people. So, let's just get some music on, shall we? Da 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 da. Let's have a little bit of Dua Lipa. We're going to start just with evens. Okay, and swing, 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 and quit. And just knee bend again. Try not to full stretch this time. Now lateral stretch, keep it low. Okay, we're going to add in our foot, so we're going to go tap, keeping your feet in, to the side, eight, okay, put your arms back, remember to keep the ankle bending, and bend, okay, arms back and forth together, other side. Should be feeling nice and warmed up. I'm just going to put the music there. Sorry, Gaga. So, remember when we were talking last week that tap doesn't come from our knee or our hips. We're trying to keep it all quite small, so it's all from our ankle. Yeah? So, we're going to go into our toe heel steps. So, we're going to walk forward for eight toe heels. Not toe heels. Toe stamps forwards for eight. Then we're going to heel stamp back for eight. Then we're going to heel stamp forwards for eight. And then toe stamp for 8. Okay, then we're going to go toe, heel, stamp, toe, heel, stamp, toe, heel, stamp, forwards for 8. Then heel, toe, stamp, heel, toe, stamp, heel, toe, stamp, backwards for 8. So we're doing all the different combinations that we can, okay?
You can join us now, Gaga.
She loves a bit of tap. Toes down back. Toe heel stamp forward. Toe heel stamp. Toe heel stamp. Heel toe. We're moving on. So, toe heel stamps completed. Heel toe stamps, heel stamps, all done. So we're gonna revisit our shuffles. Now our shuffles are what we spent most of our time on last week. So we need a nice demi-plie, nice soft ankles, soft knees, everything nice and relaxed. Make sure, let's just shake everything out so you're feeling all a bit floppy and a bit relaxed. Okay, so we're gonna go. Remember, it's that, like a train. Okay, not, that's not what we want. And one, and one, and one, okay? So, nice and slow, and one. Oh, let's get my weight in the right place. And one. Yeah, down, boom, 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 boom. Really small movement, not, we're not kicking a football. You're patting the grass, okay? So we're going to go opposite arm to leg, and one, and two, and three, and four, ball change weight, and one, and two, and three, and four, ball change weight. Now remember that ball change, so ball change, so my shuffling on this foot, I step onto the ball of it, and I change my weight, ready to go again, so ball change. That's a step ball change, let's just think. Ball change. So ball change. Okay, so shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, yeah, so you're changing the weight. I'm hoping that I'm not confusing it. It's very rare that you'll just do a ball change. You'll normally have a step ball change first, but you can just do a ball change, but we're doing a step ball change and I didn't say that, so sorry. So shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Now I'm going to do it from the side so you can see I'm going back. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Okay? In a minute, we are going to go step, ball, change to the corner on both sides just to get us familiar with that. But let's do our shuffle exercise first, okay? Alright, we're going to start up nice and close in together. And then we're going to try our shuffles to the side because last week, we added in the shuffle moving, close, middle, far, yeah? So we're going to have, for our beginning shuffles, we're going to have our arms in a bent opposite arm to leg. So right angle, one, two, three, four. Step, ball change. One, actually, let's go straight. We'll go straight for the beginning ones and then we'll go bent for the side ones, yeah? So that's only if you are able to think about arms as well as legs. If you're finding legs tricky, forget arms for now. But if we're able to think about arms as well, opposite arm to legs, nice and straight. And then when we go out to the side, oh, sorry. And then we swap, yeah? Okay, let's put some music on, music maestro. Let's have a bit of Doja Cat. She's got a nice little tap beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, change. We're gonna do it again. So remember, 9 PA, opposite arm to leg. And 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, check. And 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, check. And 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, change. 1, 2, 3, 4, step, 4, again. Close. So what we're going to think about now is we're going to think about our step ball changes and how they can move and change around us. So I want you to start in as far back a corner as you can, okay? And we're going to cut with our arms, so our elbows are coming in. This is very ISTD tap. And we're going to go step, ball, change, switch legs. Step, ball, change, switch legs. Step, ball, change, okay? Then we're going to go up to the other corner. And we're going to do the same again. Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Okay? So the way to think of it, if we're new to ball changes, is step, gallop. Okay? That's not really correct, but I think it helps us to think of it like that. Okay? Now, if once we've done that, we're then going to try step, ball, change. Step, ball, change on the spot, which is almost like a part of a ray. Then we're going to try out to side. Step, ball, change. Step, ball, change, which is almost like a salsa. Doesn't it look a bit like a salsa? Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah? I think it does. Okay. So, step, ball, changes. So we're going to do them all around. Just kind of go with me. I'll shout out what we're doing. So to the corner. Remember, it's all about the rhythm, tap. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, ball, change. Good. Other corner. Your room. And step, ball, change. Step, ball, change. Good. If you need to go back and do that again, do it. We're coming to the middle. Step, ball, change. It is very much like a salsa, but you're not. And start. Step, ball, change. Because I'm doing my arm, but if I keep them here. Okay, so we're going step, ball, change. This is the difference. Okay, so before we were south and south side, now we're popping and change. But it's the same movement. Yeah, it's the same movement, that and that,
So now, so what we're going to add in now is my favourite, no, it's not my favourite move, that's a lie. It's a move I like in tap, it's called a cramp roll. Okay, and a cramp roll is like, that's what you did. Okay, and it goes up, up, hill, hill. So, on to a demi point, demi point, demi point, back, back. So, if I'm starting my right leg, I will go right, left, right, left. It's important that that leg comes down first, okay? It's very fast. Oh, this is where I need my touches so you can hear. I'm going to come really close. I'm trying to stamp it a bit more so you can hear it. But it should be the... it should be four beats. I'm clapping three. Yeah, it should be really quick. Da-da-da-da. Yeah? So. So. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Now, do you see how my knees are staying bent? I'm not going. Yeah, there's no time for that. Keep bent. Da-da-da-da. 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 Okay? So we're going to add that into our routine today, which is why I wanted to just break it down. If we haven't quite got it, we're going to do two in our routine. So if you haven't quite got it, do it one slow. Toe, toe, heel, heel. If you have got it, we're going to go one, two, three, four. Okay? So our routine goes toe, heel, stamp. Toe, heel, stamp. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. And shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. And shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Stamp. Then we're going into it. Toe, heel, stamp. Toe, heel, stamp. Heel. Oh, let's just add that a little bit on. Let's just go with music up to there, okay?
I think that was right. I'm going straight into the cramp roll. Right, I need to just change my playlist so we can get the song up. Bit of chorus line.
Cisco pitter pat said, I can do that. I can do that. Knew every step right off the bat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. One morning, Cisco.
Went to dance class. Right, quick little thing. I find it really hard to get back in time to be on time for that first one, so I'm always going very slightly out of time for that first one. So, one, two, three, stamp. It's not fast, it's slow. We're going toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel. So you're lucky, we're doing too slow, okay? And I think that's because I was thinking we need to get into cramp rolls. I've got a bit excited just now. Okay, then we're gonna go toe, heel, stamp. Yeah, and that's on the boom, boom, boom. You pick up, we're gonna do a spring. Shuffle, okay? So a spring is you jump and you change your weight from one, so our weight should be on our stamp, we're changing it back onto our back foot. Shuffle, ball, change. Now that is just a ball change, no step. Okay, and that is where the ball change is turning, because we're turning. So spring, shuffle, ball, change. Okay, so we've gone toe, heel, stamp, and toe, heel, stamp, and I'm watching Cisco pitter-pat, boom, 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 I can do this, boom, 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 I can do that, dun, 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 da, 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 dun, dun. Yeah, I just realised something as well here. I'm just doing twist, twist, so I'm actually going heel, toe, and not exaggerating it so much, because a minute ago I told you to go toe, heel. Got that wrong. I'm really sorry. Let's rewind, scrap everything, start again. Okay, let's go. This is like an actual class with Mary normally. Okay, so we're going toe, heel, stamp, and toe, heel, stamp. And shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 stamp. Toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, 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 toe, stamp, spring, shuffle, ball, change. Hand, hand. We don't have to just move our feet and tap. Okay? So, shall we go from the beginning of music? I think so is the correct answer.
We'll do it a few times through, see how we're feeling. We might add on a bit more. I don't know.
I'm watching Cisco pitter pat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. Knew every step right off the bat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. One morning, sis won't go to dance class.
Okay, so we're going to add on. Din, din, din. So we're going to go hand, hand, heel, spring, heel. Yeah? So. I'm watching Cisco pitter pat. Said I can do this. I can do that. Moved up three blocks. Da 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 da. Okay, then from here. Do I do the easy or the hard? We're gonna spring toe tap. Spring toe tap. Okay, which is a medium level move for beginners, I think. So heel, heel, spring, toe tap. Okay, and we're gonna toe tap because it's gonna finish behind us. So heel, heel, spring, toe tap, and then it's finished. Yeah? So, boom, 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 boom. And where my hand stayed the whole time. Okay? Let's go one more time, music up to there. Let's go two more times, music up to there, and then we'll call it a day for today.
Doing super duper, and I'm sorry, I'm on a bit of a funny mood today.
And.
Cisco,
oh my gosh,
Pat.
Right, let's start again, sorry.
Said, I can do that.
Can I make a deal with you? Can I miss the first one out? Because I can never get back in space, and then I'm trying to catch up and I think it's probably throwing you. So I'm going to say the first toe heel stamp and then you're going to just join in. I'll join in with the second and you're just going to do the first one on your own. Okay, ready? Toe heel stamp and toe heel stamp and.
I'm watching Cisco pitter pat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. Knew every step right off the bat. Said, I can do that. I can do that. One morning,
yeah.
Sis won't go to dance class. I grab her shoes in tight.
Next line is, but my foot's too small. I love it. Okay. So, So that works. I can't get that first one and then keep you on time. So I'm going to have to join in with the second one. Hopefully that worked okay with me saying what you're doing. All right, last time through.
And I'll say all the words this time.
Toe, heel, stamp, and. Toe, heel, stamp, and. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 step, ball, change. Shuffle, 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 step. Toe, toe, heel, heel. Toe, toe, heel, heel. Heel, toe, heel. Stamp, spring, shuffle, ball, change. Hand, hand, heel, heel, and tap.
One morning, sis won't go to dance class. I grab her shoe.
Sorry, I can't say it as fast as we actually have to dance it. Okay, so hopefully that's enough for you to go on with. Keep practicing your cramp rolls. Think about how fast we can get them. Yeah? Practice our step ball changes. Practice our shuffles. Our wide shuffles. don't go ahead of yourself, Mary. Practice toe heel steps and all those kind of things, all right? And then next week we'll add on some riffs and maybe some flaps. I like a flap. That sounded wrong. Right, we'll add on flaps and riffs next week, okay? All right then, see you later, bye!